I'm Dave Irv from Dave's Ultimate Automotive in Austin, Texas, and we'll be talking about how to improve your fuel mileage by cleaning your fuel injectors. Well, fuel injectors over time will tend to get carbon buildup and other things built up on the tips of the fuel injector, which will take a fuel injector that sprays in a nice cone or spray and bring it down to more of a straight line funnel. Now that is much more inefficient. That will allow too much gas to go through and not be atomized and not be burned properly. What we do here at Dave's Ultimate Automotive is called fuel induction service, because some of those carbon buildups also get on the intake runners, on tops of the valves, and that soaks up that gas and keeps it from being burned. So good fuel injection service will include breaking the fuel system down, shutting the fuel pump off, and actually running the car off a chemical that will clean those injectors and get them from that straight line spray to a nice cone or a nice shower spray, as well as cleaning that intake, the throttle body, and the tops of the valves. All those to keep that stuff, keep all that flowing well into the engine. That will improve your fuel mileage, most definitely.